1918, he wrote a comic perspective on military life. Berlin composed the song as an expression of protest against the indignities of army routine shortly after being drafted into the United States Army in 1918. The song soon made the rounds of the camp and became popular with other soldiers, partly because hatred of reveille was universal.
Thank you. Also, ragtime with Scott Dolphin and music of World War I. The Roaring Twenties, culture and music. The influence of radio broadcasts and the happy byproduct of community building as family and friends regularly gathered together to hear broadcasts. Then there was World War II, and big bands and jazz and blues and dancing styles. It was a busy semester.
Out of the big band era,
Seabury
moved to the song Sing, 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 a 1936 song written and composed by Louis Prima, who first recorded it with the New Orleans Gang Band and released it in March 1936. It is strongly identified with the big band and swing eras. Though it has lyrics, which Prima wrote, it was performed originally as an instrumental by Fletcher Henderson and most famously by Benny Goodman.
Sing. Thank you. Thank you.